Okay. So I never looked at the new pistol. I think it's the heavy pistol that I unlocked. Has the most damage out of all of them so far. Well, except for the venom, which has an even slower rate of fire. So maybe not. I like this rate of fire. It's not quite SMG, but it's still effective. I'll try it out though. And I can make it even more accurate. I like that. I'm ready to roll. Yeah, I can just run over there. No fast travel necessary.
Greetings.
Hello there.
Yeah, I'm expecting this heavy pistol to hit relatively hard. Nice brisk hike. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I'm going through that wall. Can already tell. The Orby. Gonna have to grab that. All right, we get to do some arrow climbing. Fall off right there. I should do. Now we get to do it again. I don't like that. Leap of faith. All right. And we found an explorer's pack. I was about to ask the question, why come all the way up here? Immediately got my answer. More of these? I can, and I shall.
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Katesh, Jacob, the deathless ones. I've been running so fast for so long. I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery.
All right, let's do this. Definitely need more assault rifle ammo, though. Ooh. Yeah, they're trying to make sure I gear up. Some of the good stuff.
Amazing. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
All right. XP for crawling through a hole. Wrong button. If I want to get back up. Jumping puzzle.
Yeah. Let's see how this thing works.
All right, man. That'll do. I feel like I should be able to drop down there. But do I want to? I guess I'm trying to get up there. So I'm gonna need that at an angle I can jump from, right? Yeah, pull that back around. Will it let me?
Got to get that into the right position.
I feel like I need to land on that. That was it. I heard the music. Let's try it out. I can swing to that, right? I'm going for it. Ooh. All right. That's one side done.
It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism.
Are we good?
There's another lock on the other side.
Okay, so what do I do now? I can make that, right? I'm gonna try. They took away my sprint right before I jumped. Unkind. Check this out first.
The Mongols destroyed everything and the city sank beneath the ice.
Yeah, that Greek is thoroughly maxed out. Okay, well now it's in motion.
Were ahead of their time.
How am I supposed to get across?
Watch your step, Lara.
think I have to swing. Right? Then they're gonna make me do the,
Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right.
Okay. This might be my ride here. Okay, it's part one. Now we climb up. I'm gonna swing across one of those, I guess. Here we go.
Patience, Lara. Now!
Okay. I can be faster. Nice. Where am I going from here? Up
just
there.
Just got to keep climbing.
Off to the side. Nice catch. We made it. Final leap.
Developed in Byzantium.
Classically trained. So I can shoot three arrows now. Sweet. Haven't really been using that skill. Maybe I should. Should be enough, right? First try. There's something down there I need, so I guess I'm going back.
Bells. The old place is close.
I mean, it wasn't absolutely necessary, but why pass it up? Path of the Deathless. Here we are.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes. They're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Anything nearby? Yep. A document.
I thought I had died. The cold gnawed at me, and I grew weak, even as I saw the Prophet's people camped on the ridge of a strange green valley. One foot after the other, sword in hand, I trudged on. I meant to charge, battle cry on my chapped lips, when consciousness fled and I collapsed into the arms of heretics. They know who I am. They have been expecting Trinity. They do not have much. But they fed me, kept me warm until I could walk again. The Prophet told me I could leave whenever I desire, but they have taken my blades. Even armed, I do not know that I could kill this man. I have failed the Order. I have failed myself, but I live.
For how long? He might still be there for all we know. Cursed with eternal life. There's always some kind of supernatural army in each one of these games. Nice. Yeah, that works. Her footing is mech. Like, bro. The grip strength, the balance. I might want to change my bow here. But I'm gonna see if it actually works before I do so. Can't upgrade anything. Yeah, I don't know if the poison arrows are gonna make them fight one another. But they're already brainwashed by something else. Can I do it? To your left. Hey, Oh, check that out. That's why I constantly click R3.
I leave these notes for whoever should follow in my footsteps. My wounds are worse than I believed. They will not heal. Tonight I will make one last attempt to escape this frozen tomb, but I doubt I have the strength. The divine source is here, at the peak of the tallest tower, but it is beyond my reach. With the source at his disposal, the Prophet's deathless ones are unstoppable, an army of wraiths and devils that can never die, a mockery of all God's creation. They are no longer human, and they will break any army that stands in their way. With every death and rebirth, they learn. They adapt. Should Trinity someday find a way to seize it for ourselves, I fear that we will do no better. Perhaps it would be best if it were to remain lost forever.
That's what everybody says in the end. Which is why his end came early. They give me XP just for looking at stuff. Behold. Another weapon upgrade. Maybe another time. How many coins do I have? 51. Not enough to buy that launcher. I may end up going back for that. Okay, we're good. Mostly. Guess I'm just gonna fly in. Of course he sees. The hand, bro. Lucky. He did not see the hand. Bro. Can't jump or shoot while jumping. I need to get the arrow dude out of here. Reloaded. appreciate the ammo. Skins? Wait, they're not gonna let me have that? Better. Okay. Yeah, that shotgun is ideal. Where are they actually coming from? The gate. You don't see me. The net. Am I clear to move up? Okay. Let's see what's going on in here. Yeah, this pistol is not what's up. It's definitely gonna be the arrow for long range. Care about this at all. Send the whole force after me. Maybe I'll see if I can turn them. Or just blow them up. Oh, it does work. Glad I kept them. However. Pick up my loot. They wouldn't let me. I'm going back for it. Thank you.
Trinity has twice before sent great men seeking the Prophet's path, and twice before they have vanished. He carried the divine source out of the Empire, but it was not his to take. That blasphemy taints everything while his descendants still live. So Trinity must try again. I have done ungodly things, committed terrible sins against the innocent, just to reach this place. To retrieve the divine source. I know God will forgive for what I do for the greater good. Now the end is in sight. I need only survive this final battle, and Trinity's work will be done.
Mm-hmm. So he thinks.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a... not possible.
Say more, Lara. Why not? One more item back here.
General, we observe something strange in the night. We are camped above the city of Gitesh as the city prepares for invasion. They still believe the attack will come from on high. They will not expect your charge from the pass on the far side of the valley. But I must tell you, on the tower at the heart of the city, something unnatural awaits us. We watched hundreds of armored soldiers ascend its heights, and then a light cracked the sky. There was a sound that froze my blood, a roaring like an army of hungry ghosts. Then the men descended again. I do not know what they keep atop that tower. We thought it a treasure, but it appears to be something else entirely.
I like the stories. Can't wait to hear more. Yeah, that was a complete leap of faith. That's how I get back if I want to. Breaking and entering. Here we go. I'm going to have to slide and then jump and swing, it looks like, going through that roof. There we go. I'm not gonna bother.
Lara! They're going to break through the ice any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
Count on that.
Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city.
Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Katesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet. Their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
And I'm about to go down there.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
Yeah, I might want a weapon upgrade. Like reload speed for sure. Max that out. Yeah, so the pistol's fully upgraded. This is easily one of the best. I just have to be more accurate. I can do that. Probably want to go over there first. It looks like a monolith.
The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Yikes. They really are everywhere. He didn't see me. Right? Oh my god. He did see me. I should have stayed up where I was. Climb up. Hurry up, Lara. Please. We gotta reset this. He doesn't know where I am. I should be good. And his buddy actually came over here to look for me.
These characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
I need level 2. Alright. I guess we do this for real this time. It's not ahead. Pretty sure he's wearing armor. That's fine. Yeah, I'm pretty bad at this. I gotta learn some more patience, perhaps. What's up here? Stick to the high ground as much as possible. Get my Assassin's Creed on.
Signal bells. I should take these out.
Where are the signal bells at? Am I just blind? Here we go. Top of the roof. Must be the challenge. Guess I'll head towards that one next. See two of them. That did nothing. Go ahead and kill somebody for me. Thank you. Exotic animal nearby. The boars. I saw them to the air, right? They're all over the place. There. He didn't even notice. Wow. Can I get him? Mm. sweet. How did he not see me the first time? Like, I'll take it. But bro. What is that? And why did it light up? Banner Wars. All right. Actually, a lot to find here.
Incredible. The style looks ancient, but it depicts a train, the coming of the Soviets.
Bell now. Can't burn that. There's another one. Okay, I'll need two more. See them or anybody yet. Challenge tune. I want that. Off in the distance. Yeah, let's head there right now. From up there. That's neat. Seriously, what? Why is that not working? Maybe I do have to be right above it. Can't even aim down there though. There we go. It's not meant to be. I don't get it. I'll come back to that one. Bro, what? So many shots. Too bad I can't take that sword, right? Here we go. I can break in down here.
Behind that barrier.
That's a rope door. Shoot from this side or not? Maybe from up above, right? Once again, here we are. How is that supposed to work, bro? I give up. I really just don't think I have the tool necessary to make that work. And I think the tomb is this way. Bro. God. Bro, what? Had to go low. What kind of a bear? That was fun. All right. Back to my regularly scheduled program. He's got a dump on them. Unknown area.
Blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons.
Some more coins. They do add up. I see loot. so I could have dived down into the water. Because then I would miss this survival pack. More secrets revealed. Yeah, this shotgun is actually really good.
An iron pendant. Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to their belts.
Just gotta remember, it's a double barrel. So if I need to fire a third shot, that's when I use my special ammo, since I'd never have to reload that. Good to know. Next. Not too concerned with that reload speed at the moment, even though I probably should be. Damage. I think I want that. Yeah, give me that damage. Thank you. I don't use arrows often, but when I do, I want them to put somebody down in as few shots as possible. I guess I'm gonna need fire. How you clear the way? Must be. Does it come back? Chamber of Exorcism. Nice name. That's a lever of some sort.
Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms.
Deep below the holy ground of our city, we have found the source of the corruption. One of Hell's winding tunnels snakes up and vomits forth a miasma of evil. There is no pattern to the demon's depredations, but his mark is plain. Men driven to wicked words and acts, as God's grace is driven from them. We take them here to the mouth of Hell itself to drive out the demons. We do not always succeed. Often the poor wretches are too far gone and they die when we drive the beasts out of them. It is heartbreaking to lose good people, but we must stand against the devil in all his forms.
Sounds about right. Exorcism. Are we gonna show us how it's performed? Purifying with fire? Yeah, I bet he didn't survive.
No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through.
And the gas did come back. This. Okay, that's the oil, I think, right? Or the water. I'll lower them both and then blast it. Maybe I need to rotate this first.
Oh, no good. Something's holding it down.
I see. And you only got a limited amount of time to do so. That's fine. All right, let's try this. Sacrifice. Right. Okay, so I do have to rotate it.
For Greek fire.
New trophy. Complete all challenge tomes. Okay. Greek fire. The flame from fire arrows and Molotov cocktails do more damage and are hot enough to burn through enemy armor. How about that? Never had that before. Could be fun. Might actually use fire arrows more often.
No telling how many people My mind is clear today. It was not so yesterday, and it will not be again. They say the devil is inside me. They say I am possessed. I have seen the beast in my heart, and it is only me, only my broken mind. But the priests will not listen. I cannot blame them. Some days they appear to me as apparitions of manifest pain and hatred. So clouded are my eyes. I spit and yowl, for I am mad. But I know there is no evil in my heart, only sickness that no man can cure. My dear.
Okay, anything else to collect? It's back up there. Don't forget the coins. Greek fire. Self-damage. Gotta love it. Off to the left. Let's see. Hidden chamber. Got some wild boar? Thank you. Right next to the fire. How did I miss it? Could have sworn I walked over here. But okay. Okay, nothing I can buy just yet. Back to the main course. Climbing up over there. Got it. Yeah, I don't recall there being any traps on the way. So glad that bear did not respawn. They're lying if they're saying there's another challenge tomb. Maybe a crypt? Okay, what else is out here? There's a banner behind me. Guess I can get that. Maybe I'll find something else on the way. And there should be some enemy out here, right? There they go. How do I miss? Yo, that spatter range. It's nuts. I think the enemies might respawn out here. I hope not. To my left. I see a bell up there. See, buddy. I think I want to get that bell first, if I can. But it won't be like this.
These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect. But they're still well used. Whoever owned them was wealthy, but they rode with the army.
Don't need it. Cool. Bro. One shot. That's some good fire. I'd love to see it. Like there's no other way I'm climbing up to this bell tower. They have to let me. Okay, one more. Where is it? I need to get up there, I think.
I must have fallen asleep. It is hard to tell time beneath the ice. The Deathless Ones had been busy. Where a pile of ashes smoldered the night before, a corpse now lay. Skin as milky white as a dead fish. As I watched, the dead man breathed. A clicking death rattle in reverse, as he sucked air in for the first time in a day. Then he looked at me, and I recognized him at last. I killed this man once before during the battle, and he has not forgotten. So I killed him again, crushed his new skull before he could stand, but his ashes smolder anew. I will not be here when he awakes. The cold look in his eyes was like a promise. Like the phoenix, he will rise again and again, each time more determined to end my life. If I stay, sooner or later he will succeed.
Looks like he did. I got level 2 Mongolian now. I can go back and hit that monolith. Yeah, I'll go this way. See the bell anywhere. What is that about? Can I do something with it? They blow up. It's destructible. Doesn't matter. It does not matter. Okay. Not gonna waste my time with that. Thanks. Here's that monolith.
Hard to be sure. Mongolian grammar is tricky, but it reads like directions.
To some more coins. I could have sworn I marked it on the map, right? Yeah. To my right. Which means up above. No, back here. Got it. Plus 15. Worth it. Looking good on that front. 3 of 8. They're just giving me supplies and rewards now, basically for free. I gotta be close to the end of the game, right? Coins? Need to get up there. Maybe I call it. I don't really need every last item here to get through the game. We'll grab this though. and since they're not far away... Okay, that's all the coins. Back to the main event. Farming out here if you need mats.
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw a bow and fight like one of his soldiers, and I am grateful for that. He gave me his own arrows, made for punching holes in armor. The ice around me provides all I need to drink, but it runs red with blood. The Prophet's army now patrols a dead city. These are not the soldiers who first met us at the city gates. They have been changed somehow. Among them, I can see a man that I myself killed in the battle. The old legends say that those who looked upon the divine source relinquished their very souls to it, attaining immortality. If this is true, I will surely perish here, buried with the secret I was sent to find.
All right. I think we're good. However, I see a banner back there. But no bell. Just needed one more. I'm not leaving yet.
Shit! They're firing at me! Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Glad I came back.
There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient.
Or no?
An ancient carving of a pagan god. Perhaps a fertility idol. It's thousands of years old.
Who am I shooting at? Nobody. Popped up on the map. I see. A crypt. Can we highlight the crypt entrance? We're off and move from this spot. Fun. He likes it. Crypt first. I don't want to have to figure out how to get back over here. It's underneath me. If I drop down any further, there's water.
Keeper.
So it's all Greek in here.
After the city was built, the first generation of followers stared out upon it. One among them, a man named Valentinus, has spent his whole life devoted to the study of time and its passage. The prophet sought him out in the crowd and asked him what he thought of the city. Valentinus said he felt it was a blessed place, that time would move slowly there, and that Gatesh would last for generations untold. The prophet smiled, for he knew that he had made a home where his people might be safe.
For a good time, at least. Another trophy. Adventurous quiver. Uncover all the remains of Jacob's disciples. Okay. So that was the last crypt. Nice. That means I can also turn in the side mission and get whatever that reward is. Climb up, please. Or not. Urgent music has to come back. Climb up there, right? I think that should be good. Terrible shot.
Trebuchet.
Okay. Can't do anything with this? Yes, I can. Don't want to hit those. Aim a little better. Okay.
That did it.
We'll see if I can blast anything else. Those towers look viable, right? There is. Check that out. Why's that challenge? I'm just gonna tell everybody I'm coming. It's not far enough. There's another one over there. Okay. To my far right. It's crazy I can't get that last one. Can I angle up or down when I'm shooting? I don't think so. Time before I leave. Yeah, you can't get any further. All right, that was fun. Still didn't see the bell tower. The last one that I need. And I'm not going to, apparently. There's a banner over there. That's the last bell right there. Okay. Let's go find it. They say it's right here. I don't see it. Yeah, I think I've been tricked. Careful. There's two of them there. Bro, what? That sucks. Yikes. That was the worst possible thing that could have happened. Let me just hurry up and go. Yeah, that's a good idea. Before I die over some nonsense.
Those banners, the insignia of the Deathless Army.
Campfire, nice.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time.
You know, everything is reload speed right now. I guess I need it. Recoil stability. Alright, this thing's gonna be even better. I'd love to see. I do have quite a few coins now. Let's go see if I can buy the grenade launcher. That would be nice. Can I afford it yet? Hell yeah. Take this.
Careful with that one.
New gear acquired. The underbarrel grenade launcher. Yeah, I'm pretty much tapped out now. Those are the only two items left. The outfit and the other shotgun. I don't need to do anything with it. Don't need to craft any ammo? I guess not. Cool. Let's roll. Back in the Lost City. Where do I actually want to go now? Straight ahead.
There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing.
Can I break through here? Not yet.
This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
That's not gonna work either. I'm still gonna try it. Unless I break it from the other side. Yeah, I can see the rope. Don't want to mess with it. Piercing arrows. All right. Nice upgrade. Who are they? Up top. There we go. Do my bidding. Calm me now. Man.
Almost there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
That was a lot of everything happening at once. I didn't know it could get so intense. Can't go that way.
Nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Where do I go from here? Through there? I know where this is.
A woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
Can't get through there. What do they want me over here for? Nothing I can jump to, is there? I guess. Another leap of faith. Okay. Did it work? Never mind.
need to reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way.
I think I already see what to do. Yeah, this is coming in handy. Not that there's much to find. Yeah, that'll work. I don't think I actually need that last one. Made it. Okay, so what's that about?
Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
Okay, I see it.
Strong enough.
Can I turn this at all? That'll do. Also light that last torch right here. All right, burn, baby, burn. Pretty sure I only got some XP for that, right? Don't need to hit it again. Won't be able to.
Almost through. Just one more shot.
Are they shooting at me again? Yes, they are. Bro, can I see the guy man in the ballista? Nope. Close to me first. Then maybe I can make that leap. All right. Yes. Break off the ice so I can turn this. Okay. Maybe I use that to get across. Yeah, that's what I think.
This should balance the arm. not holding water.
Is that enough?
Too high. Before they can invade the main city.
Not gonna give me a chance, huh?
Archers, got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
Nice. I missed a bunch of them. Going way too far back. And they still gave it to me. The entire location must be lined with oil. They are being super generous. Everybody. Satchel. I want that. It's up there. How'd I miss it the last time? All right. Found some more secrets. If I ever make it back over there. Make that, but they won't let me. I hit X. Give it to me. Got the rewards. Everybody I blew to bits. Yeah, they don't like that Greek fire. One shot. All you need is one. Who's still shooting at him? Back and get all this if I want. Don't really need to. But since I'm here, it's out this way. I'll grab that first. Kind of a steep drop. Need more of these. Okay. Got it right back. don't need it. Yeah, I know I didn't get everything here. Still that one bell. Which is supposedly nearby. Can't I see it? Too much longer. I said that last time. Head back to this base camp. I do have one skill point to spend. I can craft them now. I couldn't do that before. I guess I have to find them otherwise. Time. Don't need that. Large oil flask. Ancient quiver. I'll take it. You got that right? Yeah. This is the way. Fight for me now. Guess he didn't care about that. My rewards before I go. Restock a little bit. Guess there's not much I need. Give me a skill point, though. Two skill points available. I will take this. And guess I'll take that for the special arrow chance. Where am I going? Over there. I guess. Over there? Okay, now I can make that. Easy to miss.
A vase made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but it has a rough portrait of the prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside.
Really? How do you think we got this far? Certainly not without knowing how to do this. J. just in case. Don't really know where I'm going from there. I'll figure it out. I can make that. Ooh, thank you. No reason to go any higher. Could drop down from here, but why? Yeah, I guess that's where I need to be. Campfire. I don't really think I need to worry about the axe. Not at this point. It's more of a quality of life thing. I'd rather save the components for this. Okay. How much further can I go? To the left. Somebody else has the same idea. Is he gonna see me? Bro. Will I make it that far? Bro. I was taking no chances. Got it kind of close right there, though. Up. Bro. Wait, how? Take everybody out for him. I'll let him. Arrows are hard to use. Especially when shaking like this. that doesn't work on you? He doesn't even care. Point of no return. This is it. Must be the end of the game. What am I gonna need here? I like that. More damage. Increase rate of fire. Sounds like DPS to me. Reload speed for the shotgun, though, might be more important. Can I get both? Oh, yeah. Sounds good. I think we're jumping across, right?
Covering fire! He's dead!
Sir! Oh, Do I want you? I'll take you.
She's here!
Where'd they come from? Boy, you gotta go.
Lara, he's headed back your way.
At me.
Take it, boy.
You don't want to come up here. Told you. You guys ready yet or not? Deathless are still here. May not be worth it. If I can get a group of them with one arrow, I'll do that. Let them finish each other off. It's just not safe, whatever I do. See the last man stand? I think so. Do they know I'm here? No, they don't. He can do some work for him. He sees me now? Bro, stop that. Oh. I'll take it. Nobody else here? No tools whatsoever.
He was a brilliant man, but he was weak. A coward.
Taking the time.
I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this for her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No. You're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed, He begged for yours.
You're wrong! Shut up! Just shut up!
I can leave him, right? Or should I finish him?
He was apathetic.
You're not worth it. Burn in hell.
Had to let it go.
Has wrought death, and that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not.
They don't care.
Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
Never there.
I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember, that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them, not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
All right, that was fun. Quality game. What year did this come out again? Yeah, I don't quite recall. I'll look it up a little bit later. But yeah, I'm pretty sure they're gonna try to hit me with a copyright.
Anna. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
No!
Wow.
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
No. Not yet.
Wow. Not yet.